You know what I mean?
Let's go!
Of what? From My View Productions.
That's my best friend.
Today we are doing a shoot, an indoor shoot with a model, kind of like a streetwear thing. Right now we're setting it up. You guys are gonna watch that until the model comes with the other equipment for the shoot. Yeah. But basically, I want to say hi, you guys. How you doing? We got Zayna and Pierce.
Yo.
Yo. You know what I mean? It's not sweet, but it's sweet for me. I'm just kidding. I'm not even from here.
I'm just kidding. Not from here.
My nigga, that's crazy. But I don't remember asking.
Getting a little bright here now. Look at, ooh, that's a little white. Oh wait, I like white. You go. So what I'm gonna do now, after I set up the background, I'm gonna get clips, little clamps. You can get them off of Amazon. I'll put a link to where I got them from. They're called, like, I forgot what they're called, but they're clamps. I clamp them, so my I put my backdrop in the dryer, so I can get the majority of the wrinkles out, because when you're taking shoots, you want to try to do as less editing as post as possible. So I, basically, yeah, I take all the wrinkles out. I try to, if I'm able to. If I'm at the set at my house, if I'm at somebody else's house, I bring a steamer with me, and I steam a little bit. also, reflector. Need a reflector. Y'all need it, but it's very awesome to have. So yeah, we're gonna show you guys the clamping up.
What?
Oh, in the keyhole,
bro, what are you talking about, man?
Oh, push it on there. Oh, let go.
I'm sorry. Are you mad at me?
But I'm gonna show you guys the clothes after I bring out the lights. So give me a second with the lights. But if you get the lights, you're gonna get the lights.
Of course I'm gonna get the lights.
Alright, thank you, appreciate you. Yeah, get you a Zaynab, huh? You know what I mean? Zaynab. Hold on, let me say her name right there. Some respect for her name. You know what I mean? So we're back together to get with the light bands and
she's not a model, but what do you do with people who aren't models? And she's very tall. So you do shoots that suit their body and suit their vibes. You gotta feel their vibe, talk to them. She likes Chris Brown. So I did a couple songs to make her feel like in her mood and her vibe. I try to get as much natural shots. I talk to my models because who wants, like, yo, make a straight face or make a smiley face? No. I let them be natural and I catch them in their natural essence. You feel me? Essence. That's the word of the day, you feel me? But anyways, she loves that. We have a toy gun here on YouTube to let you guys know. She loves it, but we're gonna keep it there. So we finished the shoot with Nichole. Her name is Nichole.
Wait, does she want it? Oh, okay.
I probably did. I'm not good at this.
But it was a streetwear shoot, so you obviously see her outfit. The inspiration we got was from Pinterest. Streetwear. We're trying to do creative shoots, so if anybody wants to ever, if you're in Charlotte or North Carolina, surrounding areas, or, you know, I travel too, if you want to do any street shoots, but like creative content or creative shoots, let me know.
Are you not embarrassed? This is really embarrassing.
And, you know, we can start working. It was a very interesting experience because I've never... she's tall. I never worked, I have, but in the aspect of, you know, taking and making it my own and making it my whole and getting all the props and stuff by myself. Like, I did it for clients, but this is my project, you know? So it's a different experience, and I love it. I love the model, working, bro, you know I look hate the camera guy. But working with, especially good vibes, is all good energy, especially with the person behind the scenes camera person, Zainab, but yeah, I really appreciate you guys for tuning in. See you guys at the next one. The next shoot, we're gonna do a botanical garden themed photo shoot concept, but it's with a male model, and I'm looking forward to seeing you guys there. Yes. But thank you for tuning into my channel. My name is Samaje. Welcome to my channel from My View Productions. Yeah.